Here you come in. Come. Take a seat. I'm so happy you're here. I've been looking forward to this all day long. How are you doing? Yeah, that's good. I'm okay too. You know, taking it day by day. But nights like this make the day so worth it. I love this kind of weather. Like, it's so rainy and stormy. It's just the best. I even pulled out my favorite blanket. I thought we can like snuggle with it later and maybe watch a movie, like whatever you're in the mood for. Awesome. I've needed a night like this. I don't know about you, but I totally needed to just take a deep breath, like chill out. I've actually been doing some breathing exercises recently, and I've learned it's really helped me. Do you want to like do one or two with me? Okay, so we're going to breathe in for four, hold for four, and then just release for four, and we're just gonna do like two times. I've learned that really just calms me down. I do this, you know, every night as I'm winding down. It's kind of part of my ritual. But I see that you're still wearing your shoes, but I want you to be super comfortable. So I'm actually still wearing mine. I just got back from running some errands. So why don't we take our shoes off and get a little more comfy? That is so much better. Like, honestly, there's nothing better than coming home from a long day and like getting comfy, like taking off your shoes, relaxing. Like, I want you to feel like super comfortable here. My home is your home. Like, just feel free to be yourself. Okay, I'm not sure like what you like to drink, like what kind of drink person you are, but I went ahead and I made us some tea. This is like a lemon type tea for like nighttime. It's not drowsy though. Like, I didn't want us feeling sleepy, because that's no fun. And I put a little bit of honey in it. I'm not sure how you take it. Does that sound good to you? Great. This is one of my favorite mugs. It says warm and cozy, and I just felt like that was the perfect vibe for us right now. Okay, it's the perfect temperature right now, so why don't you have some? How is it? Good. I have some for me too. You know, I needed tea as well. We all need tea. Oh, it's so warm. I just feel better. I've been trying to drink a little less coffee recently, and get my caffeine from other sources. So tea's been something I've leaned on a lot, specifically green tea. Okay, I also haven't lit any candles today, and I thought, you know, candles are super cozy. I thought that I could light a candle for us that says good vibes, and I feel like that's totally where we're at right now. Just having some good vibes. Where should I put it? Like, that's a little tight, and I'm a little worried about my book, so maybe right there. I think that's good. What about you? Okay. I have been really enjoying massages lately, and I thought I could give your face just a little bit of a massage. How would you feel about that? Okay, I promise I just washed my hands. Such a soft and beautiful face. You should feel good. I'm so happy you're here. Yeah, I've literally is in the summer. It's so hot during the day, so it's so refreshing to have some clouds and some cool rain. Yeah, we've been getting rain like every day. Just got this new book that I really wanted to show you. I put it on the shelf. Oh goodness. I have a thing for books, you know. I know we've talked about that before. Yeah. One of my favorite sayings is keep calm and carry on. And I got this and it has like all this cool stuff. I pinged a few of my favorites that I wanted to show you and talk to you about. So this first one is, we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. And that was said by Winston Churchill, and I just really resonate with that, you know? Like, I feel like that's how I'm trying to live every day. All my days, you know? Oh my gosh, so good. So good. Have you been, you know, taking some of your time recently? Yeah. That's so important. It's so important to take time for yourself. I hope you do that more often. Yeah, you're welcome to come over whenever for some you time. I'm a full believer that, like, you can have you time with other people too. As long as you're, like, both doing the same thing. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Okay, I like this one too. If we will be quiet and ready enough, we shall find compensation in every Henry David Thoreau. And I feel like that's a little sad, you know, talking about disappointment, but I think it's about finding the positives and the negatives. You know? This was funny. How can they say my life is not a success? I have not more than enough. Wait. I have not for more than 60 years got enough to eat and escaped being eaten. Stuff like this is just my favorite kind of thing. I love reading at night. It's probably like the only time I want to read. You know what I mean? Yeah. How's your tea? Good. Mine's really good too. It's the perfect temperature. This is so nice. I feel just really at peace. Yeah, so what else do you want to do tonight? Popcorn? Okay, I could say yes to popcorn. I could also say yes to chocolate. Yeah. What kind of, are you feeling a movie? There's some great new ones recently. What kind of movies are you into? Yeah, I like this too, you know? A little bit of romance, a little bit of intrigue, a little bit of mystery, like kind of those ones that just pack it all in. Yeah. Okay, well, do you want to go into the kitchen, see what snacks we can find, and just relax on the couch?